But I just realized it was on. Same team here, but freaking Ferrari guys, eh? Oh. Rally driving it. Okay, that's actually. I need a better car for this. Oh, I shouldn't even say better car. This thing just doesn't need that much power. These things in real life are so fucking expensive. Yeah. Singing those burritos. Hey, come on. Man, this game's shifting is so stupid. If you shift too fast, you're grinding gears apparently. piss me off. There's nothing more annoying than that sound. Like, unless third gear and this thing's just fucked, but... Man, that shit is so fucking annoying. Like, how is it every time third gear is just dying on me? Is that how I have to shift or what? Yeah, I don't think this is the car. I don't even... This is some weird ass fucking Mazda. No! Fuck. Almost ready for like fucking Pike's Peak.
that.
But of course, to give you the shittiest fucking car of them all. Like, I mean, I'm not saying that Aston Martin is shitty, but. Retry.
Thank you.
Fuck, the rally ones are hard. That was dumb. Oops. Okay, just want to make sure my wheel is centered. Keep it on the track, man. Holy fuck. Going for number one anyway, so that's cool. I guess that counts. Any fucking information from like actual cars and just guessed.
Oh, hey, you shift too fast. Oh, well. Okay.
Thank you.
Christ, God almighty, man. What the fuck? Literally can't shift. Swear to God, if I leave just a little bit of gas, it'll fucking grind the gears. Like, get the fuck out of here. Makes no fucking sense. This game is fucking dumb. Like, I don't understand how they expect you to shift. Like, it's fucking dumb. It doesn't reset the steering wheel. Like, in whatever. Thank you. this fucking game. I swear to God, if I don't fucking win this because of that fucking shit and all that. Oh my God. Man, this game gets frustrating as fuck. Like, come on. Thank you. These ones are hard. Kind of nervous. Gonna take a little too long for me right now.